Nice. Okay. So, regular old helmets. A potion of fortitude, a Zios gem, and two magical two-handed swords.
A simple matter.
And I'm weighed down. Of course. Plus one, and plus one. Gem, potion. Okay, we're going to Pimlico's house.
And bull stand back for justice.
Pimlico's house in the Temple District. Yeah, I don't like this room at all.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
There's the two exits. I guess since we helped Pena, her spiders are no longer attacking us. Gave her the broken sword of Spider's Bane, I think it's called. Actually, wait a second. I know I was supposed to head him off, but really, really low on spells right now. Okay. Hopefully we still can.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through! Bat kicking, for goodness!
We will now make haste. Oh, really? Temple District. Boop. So where's Pimlico's house? Pimlico Estate. Yeah, that sounded familiar.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
We'll get a few more interactions from Korgan before we depart him. Dawnbringer Alvana. You have anything to say? Okay. Okay.
Damn! They have all taken too long. Ransacked she is. Looted she was.
You can't tell from barking in the street, but indoors is spiced rum, Dilligrout, and Pimlico's noon meals. Be wary of intruders. There may be a few of the lowlifes lingering about inside, stinking up the place. Is he trying to tell us that the book is not in here? But we still want to go in, I guess.
I'll best be paid well for this.
Trust is for the foolish and the dead.
Yoshimo is willing.
Your pay is this book, if you're lucky. I might decide to keep it. Did I say that out loud? How do you get protection from evil against evil characters? It's like they're protected against their souls.
Potentis.
Okay. Oh, we get a certain amount per level? Because now I, instead of 14 max, instead of 13 max in the minute meteors, I have 14. Oh, I guess you get one per level. I wonder if it ever stops increasing. What is it, level 5? Oh, 3. One for each experience level. Doesn't say.
What? Faster than Chiktika fast paws.
All right, Pimlico, here we come. And friends.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Okay, he just died. And shadows failed.
All the world is
pure right behind me, right?
So fast. Oops. There's a bunch of dead people over there.
All the world is blind to my passing.
They're all dead? They're all dead.
Very well. Hiya.
They're all dead, guys.
Yakata. Live by the sword! Live a good, long
dangerous,
time.
I would hope.
History of Tethyr. I've read that. I don't know if you can trap shells, but why not? Oil of Speed. Nothing. Well, that leaves it.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well. Fleet of foot and all that.
It both goes out the same.
Whatever you need, I do it well.
Alright.
Yoshimo is willing.
Wow. Well, that's trapped. One special dart of stunning, I believe, and two extra healings. A green stone ring, 134 gold. We haste ourselves for nothing. Chaser gem and 3 gold. Well, I was certain there was going to be a huge battle going on in here, but nothing of the sort. Dart of wounding. Only one. I guess so. Why not? Put that in the bag. Who could use 2 of them? Yeah, he can't use it. One-handed, I guess, because he's got these. Oh, wait, he's already got... He's got a small shield. I don't think I ever noticed that. Okay. What now? Oh, he can use that. Armor class -5. Wow. Okay, so this is his original stuff, as well as the throwing axes. When the quest is complete, I'll get this stuff back and I'll take the other things off. That's my plan. Okay, he's using these. Bolt plus one. Alright, I guess we just leave now.
Stand back for justice!
I don't know. He's not up. Is he supposed to be updating us?
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs. I'm killed for less.
Let's see if he'll say anything else. He told us not to, Wait, what are you saying? Well, I wish you could talk to him.
Fine.
See, Battlefo? Run, Bo, run! Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Just checking in, see if we missed any, like, question mark thing. Now, one of these is Pimlico. I don't know who the other one is. He died just as we got in here. Crazy.
Bad kicking, for goodness!
By the looks of it, me former comrades have painted Pimlico's finery with his innards.
Yeah. Yeah, your former comrades? I don't know that. We'd be wise to pay a visit to the Cup of Coronet, as I have a strong suspicion that the motley crew ain't even out of town just yet. They'd be living the good life about now. In fact, I'll wager me clan's name that the predictable sods are on the roof of the Copper Coronet as we speak. Best we carry their catch their thieving red hands. It appears that Korgan's former friends weren't satisfied with whatever reward Pimlico is giving. They killed the collector, and according to Korgan, will likely be drinking their gains on the roof of the Copper Coronet. Korgan wishes to go pay his respects, so to speak. All right, let's do that. I was just waiting for that direction from him.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
All right, guys, stop messing around.
You must gather your party before
where shall I dis-
forth.
You're right behind me, right?
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
What are you saying?
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Okay, back on the roof again. but...
Very well. Hiya. Ifniokata.
Let's see if we can find out.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Exactly where these people are.
Stand back for justice!
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
Come on, look steady on that one! Where's the bomber?
Failing here.
See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
I can dance on the head of a pin as well. All the world is blind to my passing.
Hide and Shadow succeeded, Leaving Shadows failed. How does it always says Leaving Shadows? It failed.
All the world is blind to my passing. Fleet of foot and all that.
See, we can see where these people are.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Thank you, Yoshimo is willing.
Shagbag, Screw Loose, and Goon. Well, they're right there. Should we get buffed up again?
Yes, Abin.
Hopefully not for no reason this time.
I'll help however I can.
Yeah, she used hers already.
I shall follow your strength.
Aye, that be sound of
Oops.
Right.
You're right behind. Right.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
As you wish.
Yeah, it got us all. Okay, good. I will just sleep after this, probably.
For goodness!
I see little has changed your candor, Shagbag. Still a lamp gulping dirt shoot.
His name's Shagbag. Speak of the undersized broad arse, and what should waddle in? I was just remarking to Crazy Face and Screw Loose that shame at all, no dwarf toss until next Moon's Day. Shame it is. You know, there's nothing that ails you that I can't fix with me fists, Shagbag. You like frighten me not, midget. Bugger off. I've some high life to live with me and the boys. And I'll allow that. I don't like being a bastard, but you leave me no choice. Allow? Perhaps your new gang of bowel hives would like to know about that rock runt here took it upon himself whilst we were out and about. To up and dirt nap three of the crew. Oh, did he poison them? The others? The other three with Pimlico, I guess. It's a new words to me, too. Bowel hives and rock runt. No reason. None. Seems we were slighted or some other, and up and kill Stitch, Hogbelly, and Cutter. Well, at least Lilo's okay. Allow? Rich, coming out of you, runt. Bespall all that nonsense. Steel was drawn with cold intent, Shagbag, and you're well aware of the trespass. This time, Speck, you're knee-deep in it. Pray if you've a god, cur. Wait, we've got an additional Now we have Crazy Face. I didn't see Crazy Face before.
Yes?
All kinds of crazy named people are in here. Baranol's house. We found Baranol out here, right? We should go check the house after. Not sure. Well, I guess we'll go right for Shagbag.
Every hamster has his day.
I am ready, I think.
Actually, I didn't want him to leave Shadows. He could have done a critical hit or something. I suppose any of these type are mages. Crazy Face might be, I'm not sure. Oh, really?
Where mist goes,
do you need
stands aside.
Tourists love that stuff.
And later I'll split your gut open.
I got a good idea.
What can I do?
I'm hitting. Oh my god. We killed a commoner. Horn coral gem. I don't think that's gonna go well for us.
This behavior must not continue. Feel the burning stare of my capstan.
Yeah, we lost. We lost 3 reputation, which is like disliked 6. There it is, the Book of Kaza. I want to look at it, thank you. Oh, we still have Screw Loose? Wait, or is he dead? Oh, Jesus, where is he? Oh, he's right there. I didn't see him there among us.
That's one fine mess that I done cleaned up. I did the killing, but I ends up with the gold, the book, and the satisfaction of kicking their tails. A good day.
You can go ahead and shoot Shagbag's corpse, the blasted fool. The bleeding book might still be worth something if it's intact. The book has been recovered from Korgan's old party member, Shagbag and company, all of whom are now dead. Of course, there is no one to give it to now, so any gold from its sale is ours. Well, except he wanted it, and we're just gonna do whatever with it and get rid of it. Or keep it. The Book of Kaza is a famed tome written by the Lich Kaza. It is said to deal with the darkest secrets of necromancy, though the pages appear to be blank when you look at it. Kaza was destroyed during the upheaval of Netherworld's final days. The book was brought to what is now Om by Kaza's disciples. How it has come to its present location after so many years is anyone's guess. Mine now.
I will not tolerate actions such as this. We should strive to be just and fair.
I know.
Harry, cease your whining. I swear on my father's cool cart you were one of them fails with all the blasted crying coming from you.
What are you talking about? She didn't say anything recently. Oh, mean. She runs back to my side. That's cute.
Soon.
I'd like to see a try.
Armor, jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Viconia likes that we have another evil party member.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Maybe we fought him in here. Just did it too. I can't believe we got this stuff. We can't lose any more reputation. It's very bad.
Stand back for justice.
Fireballs were a very bad idea. If I'd have known, I just would have.
See battle bow. Run bow, run.
I would have fought them normally. Oh, lick. Lick. Look, the commoners and peasants are angry. They might have been hit as well, I'm not sure. Well, they just saw it happen. Now we're all fatigued. If they want to fight us now, they might win. Imagine being killed by a peasant.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Alright, that's it. We helped him recover the Book of Kaza. That's his quest. So we're done with him. I really don't want to take Edwin. We're hurting reputation right now. I mean, eventually, I hope to. Let's see who these other people are. Salvanus. You're gonna get all the rest you want because we're gonna expel you.
How long do you intend to crack your whip on my back? I say we stop now.
We're expelling him from the group already. Quest complete. So you're gonna have this stuff back. Okay. All right. So who are we gonna?
You point to rest soon, my friend.
But kicking
no wish to
for goodness.
Weary. Skills call for careful concentration.
I don't want to take Hexat quest yet.
Soon. Ooh, it's getting squirrely.
Wait a second. Do you see stealth stuff? Does he sell stuff? I simply wish to see what you have in stock. Oh, never mind then.
Ugh, my legs are just aching.
Oop.
Can we rest now?
We should rest now. I need sleep.
Alright, I got thrown to desktop for some reason. Let's see if he has any, like, replenishing
where
of stock.
Goes, evil stands aside.
No. This is all the stuff I sold him. Sword of Flame. Okay, never mind then. Alright, so that's Hendak and Sylvanus. Tiana wanted something. She's like kind of crazy, I think.
You! Have you seen my husband? I know he's in here somewhere!
Oh, she goes to the back rooms? So Viconia says, I thought we were through this already, but Viconia says, actually, dear woman, your husband is fondling another of your kind in the back rooms, a much younger member of your kind, however. We gotta see what goes on. You know how it is. Rumor and press...